today I'm gonna mill some oak logs that have been laying for 5 years. The outer layer has started to decay, but the core is still real good. The log didn't enter like it should, but that works anyway. Lift the front end of the log to get a more even cut. First cut becomes firewood, the second cut becomes cutting boards and such stuff. And here is the cutting boards. I turn the log a quarter rev and then I have the same procedure again. In this way you can set the height without using the up and down arrow, push arrow up or manual program. Key in the height you want the blade to go to, then push enter to go to the selected height or next cut. And then push exit to leave programming mode. Now it's just to continue cutting. I will make a square log 175 by 200 millimeter.